I am Rajiv Mukashi. I am primarily a technical consultant today after serving in the automotive industry for many years and closely associated with Baha since 2010. The product which Bharat Petroleum has chosen for this event is, according to us, the best product for this event, which requires the buggy to go through basically those areas where there is no road. And it is very demanding on the small engine, which is 10 horsepower, which is supposed to do a work which even the street cars with 100 HP are not able to do. And there's a lot of obstacles are there, other things are there. And getting the right fuel combustion and getting the right energy from the fuel is a very important aspect, which I feel Bharat Petroleum has given the correct advice on what fuel to be used for all these events.